ever flying with baggage compartment unsecured. I did my best to try to secure things using the seat belts. This thing's unsecured. It would be a real bummer if that came loose and started flying around.
Runway 3618. Man, looky here, makes me feel right at home. A cactus. Hey, here he comes.
Fernando Arias, commercial pilot in Chile. We go to the Iceland, Robinson.
How many hours do you have in the beachcraft?
200 hours.
200 hours. 200. And how many hours total flying?
Total, 10,000.
10,000, wow.
33 years flying.
When did you fly? How old were you when you first flew?
I'm a corporate pilot initially.
Oh, wow.
Initially called millionaires.
Oh, see.
Millionaires in Chile. Good planes. Good hotel.
Yeah.
Ah, first flight, 18 years old.
18 years old. What kind of aircraft?
I fly multi-engine, all train.
Wow.
Baron, Cessna 310, 310, Seneca,
see.
Navajo, Mojave, Baron, Norman Islander, Dornier,
wow.
Clay, Dornier.
Very impressive.
Beechcraft, Bravo Echo 9 Lima.
And this is Alpha Charlie Victor?
Yes. All multi-engine, light multi-engine.
Well, thank you very much. I appreciate that.
Thank you.
Estamos aquí.
Conseguiremos estar acá, van a ser petróleo, o sea, combustible.